The best part is, on your screen you can see the, like, oh, the court scene! There's so much good stuff in this game. Hello everybody, welcome to the 20th anniversary live stream of Chrono Trigger. This day, 20 years ago, this game came out to the world in the United States.
In the United States.
The Japanese got it, like, in March, I think. But it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. We're celebrating the American anniversary.
Yeah.
The American.
Yeah. Oh, there's so much good stuff in this game. This is, I would say, to many people, the best game of all time. To me, it's my solid number two.
After Final Fantasy VI.
After Final Fantasy VI, the greatest game ever made.
Right.
This is a solid number two. It is unbelievable. This game is so good on every single level. I have a theory. I'm going to pose you a theory.
Okay.
I'm going to pose to chat a theory. By the way, people wanted to know, did I have the strategy guide?
The original Nintendo official.
Someone was like, Brady Games, that's going to suck. This is the Nintendo official from 1995. We are not ever, we're not going to get lost.
Ever.
We're going to do everything there is
always
to do. The only thing that I need to know as we play through this is, chat, what ending do you prefer? There's many endings to this game.
Some endings we can't get unless we've beaten the game once, right?
Yes. And some endings depend on what characters we get and save.
The only thing that I'm going to push for real hard is we have to have Megas in our team.
I will agree with that. Only because I like a Glenn who's okay with who he is.
Yeah.
I like a Glenn who's fine with... I want to point this out. For those of you who have never played this game, this is a game, Gerard. This is a game...
I have no idea what the fuck they're saying.
This is a game that... I think I want to pose a theory to Dodger and to you. Oh, for those wondering, more people will be here later. Everyone has lives and jobs. And
not
this,
us.
Boo.
Yeah, not us.
It's Saturday. What can you possibly be doing?
So people are coming, but you know, as usual, they're all like, "I'm gonna be casually late. You're gonna miss the beginning of the game, nerds."
Yeah.
So I'm gonna pose a theory, an important theory.
Okay.
First, theory number one. This game might be the most progressive game ever to exist, especially for 1995,
mm-hmm.
where the characters are just okay. It has a trope: redheaded hero and princess.
Right.
But then every other character, incredibly smart young girl.
Engineer mechanic.
A frog man who is basically, like, I would say, the player. Like, in most stories, there's a guy that you have to funnel, like, emotionally through. Frog is that guy because he's like, it's okay to be who you are. Right? That guy. Robo, who's a robot. Right? A emo, bad guy mage wannabe, and then a, like, really silly, cave girl.
Oh, yeah, Hila, I forgot about her!
Like, this is a game that is just, what? Like, all the it's pretty great. I love that. Also, I want to set up the point that the real hero of this story is, in fact, Frog, and Chrono is not actually the main hero.
Oh, I would totally, because you can... Well, oh, no, that spoils stuff.
I would say that even though Chrono is the main character, Frog is the hero. That's my, I want you to watch. And as you watch, as we get closer to the end, you tell me what you think.
No, I absolutely agree.
Because even though
I specifically agree that Chrono is not the main
Even though this
character.
Is about him and to an extent her, really it's about Frog. I think the whole story is Frog's story. And that giant frog that just appeared on the screen. Ribbit.
Rainbow Frog. Represents a lot.
Yeah, Frog was like, "Hey, it's okay to be a little weird."
But we'll get to that.
Yes.
While we're playing,
we'll get to that.
We'll get to all of that. So.
So I think, without further ado, we should start this bad boy up.
Who's playing? You want me to play?
We think you should play.
You should play first because we know what we're doing, and you need to learn.
Oh, okay. I have 20 years to catch up.
Yeah, you do.
You need to experience the beginning of this game, I think.
Yes, you need to experience the fair, and Gato's rhymes. I am Gato. I am Gato.
Can they
not
hear me?
I am Gato.
Hi.
I am Gato.
Let's do this.
I am Gato.
Oh, God. I know nothing about this game.
Do you want active or wait? Enemies will attack even if you're not ready. It's your choice.
What does the world want? I don't know.
What does the world want?
Look at the thing. Ask the chat. Well, this is their.
All right,
I'm
chat.
Just gonna sit back and
chat,
relax.
This is our version of Twitch Plays.
Twitch Plays
slash Pokemon.
Yep.
Active or wait? Everyone go crazy. Let's see the.
Both are like. They're in like the turn-based style.
Can I tell you how ready I am for today?
Leveling
I have
power
like
style.
PJ bottoms on. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm gonna be up all night. You're not dressed for success.
What are you talking about? These are the comfiest jeans I own.
I have to say, Dodger, I was very impressed at how much of a trooper you were at the last Secret of Mana stream. You were like there with us from start to finish.
I was there from start to finish, but I definitely passed out at a certain point.
She fell asleep.
And my body is so like into sleeping. I know there's gonna be a point during this stream where I'm gonna be like, My body is so into sleeping. I love sleeping. When I was a kid, nap time was the best. I was so into that.
I see a lot of active it's like left and right all over the place, weight and active across the board.
Okay, let's say for in the interest of making the most of our battles, let's say weight. So that we
in the interest of making the most of our battles.
Change mid battle?
No.
No.
Okay.
We're choosing this for like the whole thing.
This is literally the hardest choice you will ever make in your life.
Fuck it. I say we do active.
Okay.
Go nuts.
Let's just fucking do it.
I just figured
his name is Chrono.
Are we going to leave the characters the way they are? Or are we going to change names?
I don't know the names of the characters.
All right, we'll leave it as is.
We'll leave it as is.
Yeah. I just want you to know everyone in chat was like, name Frog Murky.
That makes sense.
No, we got to keep him Frog.
It's festival time! Yay!
I'm so excited to play this game. I haven't played it in like maybe like 3 years.
People were like, "This game's so long; it must be a huge strategy guide."
I thought for sure it would be bigger because there's so many endings. There's like 12 endings.
This is
like this
is back when strategy guides weren't some dude's like book report. This is this is literally like go here, go here, go here, go here.
Chrono.
Oh, this is the mom. Hold on.
Good morning, Chrono.
No, you're not.
What?
That was the mom.
I'm reading it.
Did you want to be the mom?
I did want to be the mom.
Read the mom,
then. Be the mom.
Come on, sleepyhead. Get up. That cat's like, meow. Ah, Leans. Bell makes such beautiful music. You were so excited about the Millennium Fair that you didn't sleep well, did you? I want you to behave yourself today, young man.
Is Chrono just a...
Is he a bad kid? He's a pineapple with red...
And we've established that he is essentially like the prequel to Cloud.
Yes, pretty much. This is... He does not talk. Let's get moving now! Woo! A cat is staring your ass down like, I ain't got time for this shit.
Let's go, cat. Oh, whoa. That fist bump. Okay.
Can I just say, this game, because the way they made the sprites, has so many ridiculous emotes. At one point, when you escape and the Chancellor's chasing you, he's like, they're gone! Like it's like the mummy, his jaw drops all over. They're gone! It's amazing. I'm going to pull up the stream on this thing so I can see... what the kids are saying.
Yeah, I didn't think to bring my laptop.
Finally, by the way, the inventor... Oh, sorry.
What?
I'll take that. Oh,
finally! By the way!
I have mine pulled up, but...
Can I just say we're currently beating Chrono Trigger right now?
If you...
Suck it! Or not Chrono Trigger, Minecraft.
Dodger is the cat. Oh, come on, guys.
Sorry, I hit my mic.
Luca?
Is that who my sprite is based off of?
Yeah,
that's who I am.
You're Luca the mechanic girl.
I'm a mechanic girl, okay.
But she's smart and wonderful.
Okay. I just want to make sure, because I have no idea what's going on at this point, so.
All right,
I'm salty this isn't the DS version. Who are you?
That's right, Luca. Don't forget she invited you to see her new invention. Run along now, be back before dinner. Pet the cat. I didn't remember you could pet the cat.
Pen that cat, pen that cat. What's up, cat?
Okay, so. What you need to know about this is everything you do from this point out. This is something they will never tell you, because this is the biggest troll in video game history right here.
It's true.
Everything you do from this point on, for the next, like, hour or so, is judged against you later in the game. Fact. So, I'm gonna be here to help you, but
no
I wanna
pressure.
See what you do. I'm not gonna guide you during this part. I wanna see what you do.
I'm kind of sad that he knows that now though.
Damn it.
Like, we should have just let him.
Oh, I almost forgot. Here's your lounge, dear. Have fun
at the Millennial Fair.
I want to go to the trial.
Gritty. I know. I understand.
Yeah. So as it says here, every action Chrono takes will have an impact on his adventure. Well, at the fair. I'm not gonna say anything.
Oh, get the fuck away from me!
No, it's just a little. He's not a monster.
Oh. So every, like an alien.
So this is the beginning of the game, and literally it's all mini games. It's to help you learn how to play, help you like do all the stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, it's great. Oh, I'm so excited.
So what am I?
Okay. Ding.
Yay!
Impressive.
Yay.
1 silver point.
Great.
Good job.
All right, so just talk to people.
This game's been through a lot, like the war against Magus 400 years ago. Thank goodness things are so peaceful now. Oh, someone's gonna die. The minute someone says...
They're talking about peace, people go to the show. All
right, go down. See that little girl down there? Who's that?
Ooh, hi, little girl. Those runners are busy racing, so they won't talk to you.
See, now you know.
We better... Should we catch up to them?
No, because there's a race you can get involved in. Do you want the bronze
medal? I love that animation.
Yep.
They all have ridiculous animations, too.
They do that as long as they can wear the thing or use the thing. They'll do their, like, victory pose over and over again.
Interesting and happy lives.
Yeah.
Disney called. They're pretty pissed about that balloon. I heard Luca and her dad have made another crazy invention. Hope it doesn't blow up like the others. Oh, someone's so dead.
Talk to that guy. The race is on. Be quiet and watch.
I don't
want to... Hold on. Eventually it'll stop. I
want to join. Oh,
yeah,
it's
so,
over.
Yeah, so...
There's a cat racing?
Kitty running with them.
And a soldier. Slowbro, the soldier. Be quiet and watch. All right. Last round's winner is Steel Hunter! Sure, yeah, guess the winner. Yeah, man.
Oh. Wait. Oh, I'm assuming who's going to win this round.
Yeah.
It's all RNG, I'm assuming.
I don't remember, honestly. The strategy guide says nothing of it, so go nuts.
Davis from the Warp Zone just showed up.
Oh my goodness, hi!
I can go open the door.
Nope, it's too late, you gotta play.
Alright,
Who's gonna win? Chat, who's gonna win? Is it gonna be Cadillac? By the way, amazing
You have
name.
To choose Cadillac, it's the mule!
I mean, it's a car.
I'm telling you, Green Ambler's my man.
Davis!
What up, G-Money?
What's up, dude?
What up?
Join us.
We literally just started.
The Green Ambler, I think, is the way to go. He's green and he's an ambler.
No, Cadillac.
What is... GI Jogger?
Hold on. Let's make
Chat
it interesting.
Chat says Cadillac.
Davis,
Chat
pick,
is
pick
saying
one.
Cadillac.
Davis, pick one.
No context.
No, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter.
Based on
pick
names,
one.
Pick one.
Can we do GI Jogger?
GI Jogger.
Yay!
Now can I know?
They're racing, and so he's gonna... Oh. Sure. So you just have to wait.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now just wait for them to start running.
You can actually...
I think you can go do other stuff, can't you?
Oh, here
back.
We go.
Oh, there's the race.
Better watch this race. Come on, G.I. Jogger. He's the guy in blue.
Aw, Cadillac in front.
Oh, G.I. Jogger! Nope, I told you, Green Ambler's gonna win. Look at him, he's so quick.
He can run faster than you.
He's so quick.
What
Look at
is
him.
He? Is he an alien?
No, he's a dinosaur man.
Oh.
It's all right, part
well,
of the
doing that.
What
sorry.
The fuck is this dude doing?
What'd I tell you?
Oh, we lost.
What did I tell you?
So we lose. Now what?
So well,
now
we
we're judging.
We can do it again. I believe. Green Ambler. Okay. I say it's
Cadillac
this time.
All right. Cadillac it is.
I believe in the cat. Do you believe in the cat?
Davis, chat wants to know if you've ever played Chrono Trigger before.
I have played like an hour or two of Chrono Trigger.
Oh my god.
Many years ago.
Who are these heathens?
It was great.
With us.
I just never
Look,
got
I don't know.
To play
blowing
more
my
of it.
Mind. Well,
come on, Catter! Come on!
Oh,
that no, that dude's winning! Steel Fighter Man!
No!
Why don't you just race in it?
Right, I'm ready. Let's look.
Why
I'm clearly winning this race.
Which one's that guy?
Cadillac always
that's
loses.
Steel Runner?
Nope, this is Cadillac's time. This is his time.
Boo!
This is his time to win right now. Cadillac, I believe in you.
All right, who are we picking this time?
Cadillac.
Again?
Cadillac.
I mean, Cadillac has to win.
Eventually.
Right?
Yeah. Right?
Eventually, the cat needs to win.
Eventually, Cadillac has to win, right?
I mean, eventually, we also have to beat the game.
Here's the thing, though.
This is a secret.
Yeah. This is.
This will, if Cadillac wins,
we all get kisses. Cadillac kisses. Come on, Cadillac, this is your time!
Cadillac, go.
Come on, Cadillac.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes,
yeah, kitty.
Yes.
Go puss.
Yes,
go,
yes.
Puss.
Yes.
Go puss.
Go puss.
Go puss.
Go puss.
Yeah.
Woo.
Yeah, look at that.
Nailed
all right.
It.
You have to wait until
like,
everyone gets there.
Way in the lead.
Yeah, fair.
They all burnt their energy on the first two laps.
Damn, that
means
got 21 points now.
Yeah.
All right.
Can you not lose? You don't lose any money if you do it?
No. Still, Rana might try something. Ooh, go to that
go
lady.
Go in the mouth.
Go to the lady.
This is the renowned tent of horror. Spend 21 of your points here. Parental discretion advised.
Yeah.
You have 21 silver.
Go in.
Do it.
Do we want to go in
go
already?
In. Yeah.
Okay. That thing has no body. It is just a face
yes,
with snapping
right.
fingers.
That's right.
Welcome to Norstein Speckler's lab. The
that's not his
show
voice.
Is about to start. I'm just trying to create.
You got it. No, he has a clown nose.
How many silver points would you like to pay?
Perfect.
10, 40, or 80, or just go home.
Perfect.
So it costs you 21 to get in the door, and then now you have to pay more?
No, it's they're saying you can spend 21 of my points.
Oh.
10 points. Do it.
10 points.
Ooh. Ooh.
I'm Vix. Let me guess, are you Wedge and Vix?
He is.
Oh, yeah, I got screwed.
You have to follow the one you need to follow.
Oh shit! No.
Which one?
Why didn't you do that before?
Okay, he's the one on the right.
Yeah, he's the one on the right. That's easy.
Oh,
he's the middle
no, shit.
One.
No, I watched him. I watched Vix.
I might be right.
No, all right. Let's try that again.
All right,
let's
now that I know what the fuck is going on,
let's try that again.
That game.
This is my jam.
Did you
I know this stuff.
Yeah, I stared
fuck
at Vix.
That game.
I stared at Vix. I was like, I'm gonna watch
fuck
one
that
of them.
Game.
I watched him.
All right, here we go.
They do look very similar, so it's.
They're the exact same. Vix is on the left, Wedge is on the right. I'm gonna look at Petit or Piet, whatever his name is.
I'm Piet. Oh, I wasn't looking at any of them, so good on you guys.
Alright, so Piet is on
the
far right.
Hey.
Bam!
Are they in the same?
They're in
the same
sprite.
Order.
Yeah.
It's supposed.
Spruce in my room. Great.
Yeah, now when you go back to your room throughout the game, it'll be there.
Great.
All right.
You were
so
really stoked about it.
Talk to the guy there.
Welcome to the fair. Have fun. I heard Lucan, I already talked to you.
Lucan or Dad made a quick.
Buy something from Melkor the Swordsmith?
Sure. Buy. Equip. Sell. Things. You can't do anything right now, so don't worry about it.
Is this the first?
This is part? Literally the beginning of the game.
What's the setup for the story?
Woke up and you are going to the fair today.
Yep.
That's literally the setup
there's
for the story.
There's a fair in town, so
don't
you're
get in trouble. It's the Millennial Fair. It happens once every 1,000 years.
Yeah, you're going to go see your good friend Luca.
On the Millennium, yes.
Is there any other mini games you can play?
Hit the thing. Hit the.
I already did.
You already did. You rocked it.
I'll do it again. Yeah, I'll do it for you, dude.
Well, F
what is happening?
Bam!
Impressive. You can keep doing that over and over and over again and get silver points. If that's your jam.
Where else?
All right,
it's not a great
we can go
time,
up.
Though.
So go up and around, and then go up the stairs. Oh, talk to that kid. What's the big deal?
Someone only won a war against a wizard hundreds of years ago.
What a loser!
Yeah!
I've never heard a kid speak like that.
What's the big deal?
What's the big deal? My mom says I should know about wizards.
Oh, you look like you're going to join our party.
Oh!
Hey!
Oh, you want to be the girl? Fine.
No, you can be the girl.
No, by all means.
You can be the girl.
By all means.
Ouch, that hurt.
Cutting through all the BS.
I am the girl.
Cool.
I am so sorry. Are you okay? Uh-oh, my pendant.
Go pick up her pendant.
It's right there.
She's clearly blind.
Am I?
You're controlling this.
Oh, it's up in the corner.
Oh, I am?
Wow.
Thank you. Could just walk over here and.
I was like trying to focus on near them. Realistically, where they're gone, I'm like, I don't see.
Oh, thank goodness, my pendant! It has a lot of sentimental value. May I have it back?
Yes.
Yes.
I would love to see. Like, no.
I came to see the festival. You live in this town, don't you? I feel a little out of place here. Would you mind if I walked around with you for a while?
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, that's
you're
her, that's
a true
her
gentleman. Look at that victory.
She is so
that's
happy.
That's her victory animation.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I did it.
Yeah.
By the way, my name is Marley.
Marl.
Marley.
Marley.
Jacob
Marl. Marl.
Crono, what a nice name. Pleased to meet you. Now,
how convenient for the story that your name is Crono. All right, so then you can talk to this guy. So you can keep going to the fair and she's with you.
You have 2 silver points. Want to exchange 10 for 50?
No.
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 It's a bad deal. I know a deal when I know when I see it.
All right. Ooh, yeah, talk to that guy.
No time to talk. Just sitting around down for my lunch. You're not sitting, you're walking, but I'll give you that.
Meow, I'm a cat. Keep going if you want a demo of Luca's robot battle trainer.
What?
Oh, yes. Let's fucking fight robots.
You know who this is? Gatto, Gatto, Mr. Gatto. He's
that
the
looks
best
like the
character.
Jabberwock from Secret of Mana.
It's Gatto. They call me Gatto. I have metal joints. Beat me up and earn 15 silver points. I love his music.
Oh, all right, here we go.
This is how you learn to fight.
Oh, no.
He just punched you in the face.
Wait, what?
Punched you in
You're
the face.
You're getting
worked. You're getting worked up.
The sound is demoralizing.
I don't have any techniques, so I guess we should attack.
You just have to attack. You don't learn anything yet.
Come on, Marley.
Yay, you did it.
Damn.
I got 10 experience points.
One tech point.
Yeah.
Give me my money.
Hold on, he's got to sing. You lost. Wait, I lost. You won. It's 15 points. That wasn't that fun. That's great. Actually, I have to see if it's like, you lost. I won. Have some points.
Should we fight again?
Are we good?
Try it.
You guys tell me.
Go for it. Is your health going to be back up to
no, it's not.
No. Can you lose the game?
You just die and it's like,
they'll knock you out and then you're like, oh, I sucked.
What's up, cat? Meow. Oh, did I just kill it?
No.
I pet it and disappeared.
Go up and then go to the other side.
It's like gross.
Child.
Where's my cat?
Oh, shit. I killed the cat.
What did you do?
I murdered the cat. The cat's gone.
No, it's probably hiding behind the thing. Right?
I murdered a cat, you guys.
No, it's probably hiding behind the thing.
I'm a cat murderer.
You were petting it, but you, like, of mice and mend it and broke its neck.
Oh, yeah, do this.
So to Gus in contest, press A as fast as you can, Kaizo Gerardo.
Ready, set, go.
Drink.
Not bad.
You're such nerds. Not bad.
You're awfully competitive, aren't you, Chrono?
Like how everyone in the city knows that you're just like an asshole.
Yes, you are. I am as
Chrono,
you are.
People really like you. And you're not very smart.
Go see if it's over there.
Cat, I know you're here. I just pet you. Or I killed you. I don't know.
Oh, the cat gone. You scared
I killed the cat, you guys.
You scared the cat
off.
You
should touch that pink bag there.
What? Food?
Yum! Tastes like chicken!
You're such a pig, Chrono.
Why are you guys laughing?
Nothing, dude. Keep enjoying yourself.
I'm not laughing.
I'm not laughing at all.
You guys are laughing at me. What did I do?
Nothing.
I just read
great.
The text.
I'm having fun.
Now I want to touch all the things. That looks like pizza. That looks like a potion of some
That's
kind.
That's a pie.
You're doing great.
Clearly,
you're
did you go upper right? There's another place to go.
You're doing great, buddy.
Literally the best music in the game.
Look at the... They're just...
How much do you guys play
Chrono
Cross?
Chrono Trigger?
Jurassic Rhythm.
Oh God, too many damn times. Yeah.
How dare I?
Too many times.
I've played this game, I think, maybe 20 times. Like, way too many times.
Catchy rhythm.
Why are there cavemen?
Because they're celebrating their history. The history that you'll soon experience.
Are there little seeds planted in this?
Yes, in the beginning of the game. Yeah.
Okay.
Even when they're like 600 years ago and we fought this war, right? Even it's great.
Is the cat that he's scared gonna come back at a different time period? But
no.
With a chip on his shoulder?
No, I'm just a little confused as to what's happening right now.
You're just learning how to dance.
You're just dancing.
That's all.
And they're like, oh, we're just having so much fun.
I'm not even pressing anything at this point though.
I love that he's like an RPG lead character that's not a dick. He just like, he's into it. He's like dancing.
Yeah.
He's like running around. I already like him. Laughs. I think that's all.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Or they have like seizures.
Cool.
Okay, so cool. L is laugh. R is have a seizure. Y is Saturday Night Fever.
Like perfect insane.
And
dancing.
X is just the running man. Great. All right. Nine on the dance.
So go talk to the rest of people here.
Oh no, I don't want to dance anymore. I've had enough dancing for one day.
Can you not walk around?
It won't let me.
You're screwed now.
I have to dance. I have to dance till I can't dance anymore.
What is that supposed to be?
What's what supposed to be?
They're like, when they like splat together. What is that?
Oh, that's them scared.
So they're like, cool.
Oh. Ah! Their eyeballs like take up the whole face.
Yes. They're very emotive in this game. I just need to walk away, man. You're taking too long.
I am trying. It won't let me.
You were fine, and then you press buttons. There you go.
Got it. All right, we're done.
That was weird.
I'm pooped. All right, there's nothing else. Let's leave.
I'm pooped.
Let's go in the hut. Go in the hut.
Go up and talk to the old lady. Who's right? That old lady right there.
I hate fairs. Say, do you know the latest gossip?
Yes.
Then scram!
Oh no!
Failed.
What if I say no?
I hate fairs. Say, do you know the latest gossip?
No.
Just between us, I heard that the king is distressed over his tomboy of a daughter.
Who would that be?
Just once, I would like to see how wild she really is.
So would I.
Damn.
Now get out of here.
They're still setting up.
Yeah, go back down to the rest of the fair.
Those guys look like Booker DeWitts, kind of. Does anyone else see that?
Multiple Booker DeWitts.
They're both the same. Like, look at all those guys look like Booker.
Go talk to.
Stare at him.
No, that's the race guy.
There's
someone here that sells.
It's all set up. She's at the north end.
Hold on, go back up. Is it that lady? Someone sells candy here, and you need to go talk to the candy person.
No.
I just don't remember who that is.
Is it the old, like, wizardly looking dude over on the other side?
I don't know.
Yeah, that guy with the beard.
No, he sells stuff.
He's the sword guy, right?
Heard this guy pays big bucks.
Are you sure it's
positive.
Now?
Positive of it.
Don't know.
Because it's part of the whole, like, when the two of you are together, and she's like, I want candy, but I don't know what I want, and she sits there for like 5 minutes, like, I don't care, and you have to wait.
Shit, you're right.
I just don't remember where that is. I love that this guy.
Wow, he really wants that pendant.
No, don't do it.
I'm not doing that shit.
Can't take that from me!
It has a lot of sentimental value.
Kid, you sold candy?
Oh, your cat.
Oh, we can find our cat. I think maybe it respawns, maybe?
Yay! There we
go. Dude.
What? Let me go back over to her and be like, we found your dumb cat. I want your cat. What, kid?
Follow me. I know where your cat is.
Yeah, isn't it? No, when you click on the cat, it's supposed to follow you.
Maybe I clicked on it too many times.
Maybe. Try just clicking on it once and then walking away.
Yeah. There we go.
Yeah, now guide it to the little girl, yeah.
Damn it,
Gerard.
No, padding. Come on, cat.
Damn it.
On this way. Hi. Come on.
Get out of the way, old man.
Come on.
Gerard already ate that old man's lunch for no reason.
It respawned.
You guys told me to eat it.
I said nothing of the sort.
That's why you're laughing at me.
I said nothing
We're
of the sort.
We're so going to get in trouble for eating that dude's food.
I said nothing of the sort.
Like a key main character is going to die now. That's what's going to happen.
No, you know what's going to happen? This is what's going to happen. We're going to get in trouble, and they're going to be like, and that one guy's just going to go, he ate my sandwich! And everyone's gonna go, did you? And we're gonna go, yeah. And then we're gonna get
trouble. Alright, so go back up. I know where the candy is. It's not an actual person.
Well, now...
No. Oh, it's a bubble. Go up, see the candy next to the old lady?
Yeah, right there. There we go.
She should. This old lady, talk to her again. She should sell you candy.
Gossip lady?
What the...
I hate fairs. Just between us.
Let her buy...
Wild.
Let her buy some candy. Go over. All right. There's gotta be something. It's literally like let her buy candy. Yeah. You can change. You can exchange it for money.
20.
Each time you beat. If you want to be.
That sounds like a good deal.
It is. If you want to be Gatto again, you can get another 15 and
go. They're saying just go up. It's up next to Luca's machine.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Apparently. So just no. Not no. Nope.
Luca's machine's here.
No. Up where they were blocking.
Oh.
That's her training robot, but she and her dad are working on a fresh new thing.
That's right.
That you're about to see.
Oh, yeah. Here you go. Never mind.
Now she wants candy.
Yeah. What's your horses? I want candy.
Ugh!
The This food is killing me.
Take the candy already!
I'd like some of this!
Sure, young lady!
Thanks for waiting.
Oh, you're such a sweetheart. Except for that one time you stole that dude's lunch.
You told me to eat it!
Step right up! Many of you have time and the courage! Our super dimension warp is the invention of the century! To use it, jump up here!
Sweet.
And you'll get teleported here! It's the masterwork of my beautiful Badaluka!
Yeah, I'm the
oh,
best.
That is so her victory animation when she joins our party.
Gosh, she's amazing.
Crudo! Where you been? No one wants to try to teleport. How about you?
I like Looks how like she... fun! I'll watch while you try it out.
This girl basically pressures you into doing everything. It looks great! Why don't you go do that?
Nothing bad's gonna happen here.
We're gonna become. Is this like a Jeff Goldblum situation?
You become a fly.
Where a fly comes in.
All systems on! Oh! We're gonna keep jerking this machine off until it works!
Again, I'm not saying trans, but.
You got teleported.
Oh my god, it worked!
Oh wow! That was great! I like how everyone says the exact same thing.
Karna, what was it like? But no one wants to ask.
So how was it? Wanna try it again?
Wow! Get out of here, hater.
That bitch is super jelly.
A little haterade up in there.
She's super jelly.
Check out that girl's glasses.
Little kid is into her.
Wow!
Wow.
It worked? I can't believe her! Display of science at its best, ladies and gentlemen.
Krona was literally their first human attempt at this.
Yeah.
You're so wonderful. And
what
I just...
a kick! I want to try it out too.
Don't do it, lady. Don't do it, lady.
It's all you, Jesse. You're Luca.
Oh, hey, Krono, how'd you pick up a cutie like her?
Oh, stop.
Hang on, Krono. I'll be right there.
Behold, ladies and gentlemen, as the vision of loveliness steps aboard the machine, and we turn her into a frog.
Don't go away, I'll be right back.
You're sure about this? There's still time to change your mind.
There's too much lead up.
So much work.
Something's gonna happen.
No way, just throw the switch.
Uh-oh.
I got this.
I like how you're so invested in the, like,
you're just like,
oh,
you're,
no.
There's way too much, something is gonna happen now. You're...
Okay, everyone, let's give her a great big hand when she reappears.
Nope, it's just not.
Oh boy, she's gonna die.
This is bad. This is bad. Why are we doing this? No! I think we don't really have a choice, but still.
What is he doing? Is he just hitting the machine?
He's whacking it. He's whacking that machine.
Oh, her pendant.
What's happening?
What's happening? My pendant. It's. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Huh? Like how they get knocked back and they're like, we're out!
Whoa.
Whoa!
Well, we just met her, so it's not like we're gonna be scarred by her death.
I mean, we don't really know her that well.
Oh boy, there goes another one. Luca, where is she?
Lost another one to die to.
Show's over, folks. Let's head along now.
Oh my god. Everybody go home. Nothing to see here.
That girl did not disappear.
What's going on, Luca? Where is she?
According to my calculations.
The way she disappeared, it couldn't have been the telepod. The warp field seemed to be affected by her pendant.
What are we going to do now?
It's like the remake of Donatello.
She's so familiar. I know I've seen her somewhere.
What is this noise you're doing with your face?
I like how he's like, I got this shit.
Krono!
You're actually gonna do it? What a fine lad!
Do what?
I'm going after that girl, bro.
Listen, I don't know where this machine's gonna send you, but I guess we don't got any other choice. Let's do this!
But we just met that girl. I don't even know who she was. She was a dummy for getting in there anyway. I don't think she did.
Oh, shut up, Dad.
No. Is there
an adventure?
Is there like another adult you could talk to before? Like...
Nope, this is our only hope. That pen Bandit is the key. Hang on to a Chrono. Brace yourself.
Oh boy, I'm gonna start mashing. All systems are on.
Begin energy transfer.
Can you hear it in your mouth again?
Roger!
So funny.
Oh boy,
more! I need more power!
I'm giving it all she's got, Captain!
It does, let me just say.
I don't know what that, I don't know why. It's like the funniest sound I've ever heard.
It doesn't sound like something appropriate.
I guess, yeah, it sounds like.
There, we did it!
I need to get the Coke. My blood sugar's low. I this is a pretty important part.
Yeah, this is important.
Let me know when I can step away first.
I'll follow you when I know what went wrong. Good luck, Chrono.
How is she gonna do that without the pendant, you dummy?
I love you, you're my best friend, bye. Set you into time, space, it's fine.
Whoa, mode 7!
Damn!
And thus begins the game!
Mode 7.
So we're going back in time, is that what this is?
Or you don't know that yet.
I don't know. We're just in
where
the
are
forest.
You? Don't know. We're just in a forest. What's going on?
What do you mean? What's going on?
I can run.
Ooh.
Oh shit!
What up, motherfucker?
Cybermen.
Uh oh.
But blue.
Are these
blue imp?
Are these Daleks?
Wait, when'd you get a sword?
Just now.
He always had his sword.
Always had his sword.
I thought you were punching the robot.
Yeah.
No, the robot was punching you.
Oh.
I just kicked you right in the platoon.
Yeah!
Just so you're aware, all bad guys in this game are like, what up, motherfucker? All their voices.
All of them are like that?
Yep.
What up, motherfucker?
Damn. Oh, damn.
Damn. Oh, no.
What up, motherfucker? What up,
motherfucker? Every time.
Every time. That's how they appear.
What it is, bitches!
They're just all so aggressive.
Oh, I like when you hit them, they go, oh.
Thank you, motherfucker.
Level up.
Cyclone?
Oh.
Alright, so go down, grab that chest, dog.
One power glove.
It's so bad.
It's so bad. Alright, go down. Oh, wait, actually, go back up.
Oh, they're like, oh, what a great game of kickball.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
What up, motherfucker?
Oh, that's not kickball, it's a dude.
Thank you.
What up, motherfucker? Maybe throw it at him.
I appreciate it.
What up, motherfucker?
You thought we were playing with this ball, but it's our friend, Ball Boy.
Alright. Come here, ball. Damn. I took way too much damage from the ball. Cyclone! Oh!
By the way, every time.
Can I do that all the time?
Don't do anything but that.
By the way, did you equip your power glove?
No, not yet.
Brah. I don't have this amazing 20-year-old strategy guide for nothing. Equip that power glove, though. You don't want to do that. You don't want to
go. Oh, I know this song.
Go up.
Yes? Why?
Can you kill these guys again? You don't need to, but kill them.
Let's kill them again!
So are there not, there's not like random battles?
No. You can avoid battles in this game, which is great.
Yeah, you can just walk
so
around.
You don't need to do the awful stuff of like Final Fantasy VI where you're like, I just want to get to the boss, and it's like.
Why was this like the way it went forward?
Well, a lot of games like this existed. This is just.
What did I say? Only do that, and they all die.
Will you do me a favor?
Yeah.
See that little crevice, the little butt crack of the mountain? Will you go up in there and see if you can get in there?
Yeah.
I don't remember if you can, and the strategy guide doesn't say you can, but I feel like this is a thing. All right, never mind.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Never mind. Look, I figured it might be a thing.
Is there stuff on the other side though that we can get?
Oh, go up there, right there. That giant chest that's right there. One tonic.
What a tonic, sir.
All right.
One tonic.
Will.
Oh, yes.
Oh, William is coming?
Apparently.
Yeah, William's coming. Yay.
I haven't seen him in
So obviously
years.
This isn't the right
really?
Way to go.
No, you're good. Yeah. So this is where the portal was. So just leave. Go to town.
Oh, so leave this place.
Yeah. You were right. I just want to see if there's more. There was more, sir, but you know, like.
What did I miss? No, I was texting.
Nothing. He got a tonic.
Oh, yeah, literally.
What does the tonic do? Just
heals you.
Yeah, oh.
It's either mana or health. Yeah. It's one of the two. Are you jamming?
Okay, so this one is, so... That's based on position, so if they're not close
yes,
by, that
yeah.
won't do anything.
And so in this game, that happens a lot. Like, enemies move and change, and so certain abilities won't work on them if you're out of position.
50 damage. I will.
I'm gonna let you live. But if when I get back, if you're still here.
All right, so go to town. Talk to the folks, yo.
Oh, look, it's Vix.
Where am I? Are you stupid? This is the Kingdom of Garnia. We're battling Magus's army. You did know that,
of course.
Let's check your pie hole, nerd. Money affair, what? Are
that's,
you crazy?
That's Luca's dad.
What not? Maybe it's his great-great-great-grandfather.
Because of the past.
Lightning the past.
Because it's from the past.
400 years ago, you think? Just, can't we just figure that out in time? We get it. You know this game.
I love you.
We get put in our place so badly.
So quickly.
You got burned.
You're like,
so
oh,
hard.
No, we don't want to spoil it. But you're in the past. And it's 400 years. And that's his great grandfather. And Vader's Luke's dad.
Okay, well, we'll zip it.
Okay.
Zip it up.
Come on, I won't say a thing.
I'll register.
Better than doing, I can't do it. You can do it by yourself.
I love that you love that noise so much.
I'm just imagining, like, flailing apart.
I think you're so great.
Ooh, sealed by mysterious force.
I can't do it with my mouth.
It happens like way back in your throat.
It's in the deep gargles of your throat.
Yeah.
Deep gargle. Okay.
Well, that dude's new.
Toma. Are you a stranger here? I'm Toma the Explorer. If you buy it, I'm telling you.
And to be fair, you should have been able to figure that out already. Because we met somebody at the fair who was like, we beat Magus 400 years ago, and we just talked to a guy who was like, yeah, we're preparing for the battle with Magus, so...
He said they beat a wizard.
What?
Well, a little kid.
Yeah.
And that, there was another guy. By the way, go all the way over. Never mind. go all the way over.
David's like...
That's basically like, look at that kid. That's basically like your great-great-great-grandfather right there. Look at him.
Oh, they destroyed the bridge! Oh.
Why? Because he's a redhead?
Yes.
There are plenty of redheads. So
false. False.
Untrue.
Residents. Just go in this person's house. Millennial Fair here? What are you talking about? It's the year 600 and the 21st King of Garnia reigns.
We've been at war for years. When will it end? That's the guy just staring off into the distance.
When will the war end?
Eat your chili, honey.
When will the war end?
Nobody knows when the war...
Somebody said, oh, technically it's not a spoiler because it's the past.
Thank you, chat.
So,
thank you.
Guardia Forest.
All right. All right, chat. Is that how it's going to be? It's going to be a hostile environment?
All right, so the bridge is out. Right, the bridge is out. We can't go on the bridge. Yeah. Ooh, we can go in the cathedral. Sounds like a fun
history
place to go.
One giant spoiler.
You know, there's other places in town, too.
Also notice that now it says the year in the corner.
But you can't go in there. He just flails about. You can go to other places in town. There's other people to visit.
The market?
The mall?
I'm a soldier. You're going to fight Magus's army? Wonderful. But remember to equip yourself with the weapons you buy.
Rangers.
Don't be a... Did you just wave?
Someone said hi, Davis. I didn't want to interrupt you talking, so I just... The person knows I'm talking to them.
Oh, you can save on the world screen. I know that.
That's right. Yeah.
41 minutes into the game. Only 23 hours and 29 more minutes
go up,
left.
Go up into the forest. Uh-oh.
Hey, motherfucker! We came for you!
Oh, do the cyclone.
Yeah, that's perfect cyclone spot.
Ah, shit.
Too late.
Fine, you can still cycle and they're not gonna move away from each other.
Yeah,
look
cry.
At him, look at him, he's like,
cry it out, buddy.
Cyclone! Cyclone hype.
Can people see the drawings from the game?
Whoa! Back attack!
Great. Basically, it's by the guy who made,
Toriyama.
Yeah. So, Dragon Ball Z Man made all the illustrations for this game.
It makes a lot of sense.
It's great.
Is that what Luca looks like up close?
Yeah. That's what Luca looks like.
That's Luca. That's
Pearl. So, you can leave it.
Well, I don't know.
Is that Pearl?
Awesome.
Yeah.
Is this going to be spoilers? We're looking at.
No, literally this, all this part of the guide says is run through the forest. You found a power tab.
Like, what is a power tab?
Yeah. I don't know what a power tab is. Let me see that again, I can tell you.
But,
okay. Actually, just look at it.
Power plus one. A permanent plus one.
Great.
Yeah, man.
All this artwork is so cool.
Yeah. The illustrations they made, this is old school fun stuff. It's great.
Middle Ages.
Don't, no, right now you can't look at that.
I went leftwards in the book.
Don't look. How dare you. Okay, so, you went through, and you found the power tab, right?
Yeah.
Did you pick up the shelter the monster dropped?
That's weird. It's like, clearly
go back up. Oh. Go that way.
Damn.
Like that way.
Technology.
And then, right there. Go to the bush.
Ooh. Was that a chicken?
No, it was a little monster man.
No, I was definitely a chicken. I'm with you on that, Davis.
It was like a chicken from that chicken.
No, it was clearly a monster man.
It was. Movie. Yes.
All right, now you cyclone.
I like how every one of the battles has a build up to it. It's like boom, 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 boom. There's just some dude on his MIDI bass rocking out.
Oh, heck yeah.
All right. If you want to know where to go, since you got the tab, right?
Yeah.
So, I guess you can go that way up. Just keep going. Get up here and then go left when you're at the crossroads.
Yes,
the crossroads. Yes,
a sign.
No trespassing.
Let's trespass.
Halt! Who goes there?
Chrono.
Check out that hair. Where are you from, son? Are you one of Magus' troopers?
I'm Chrono.
Hardly.
My name's Chrono.
This kid never would have made the cut. Show us your stamp collection, son.
Damn. They didn't have stamps in 600 AD.
Let alone were they bullying people in 600 AD.
That's a real good point. They did not have stamps.
Right? Now beat the shrimp.
And, like, signet stuff.
Yeah.
And...
So, that is
show
once.
Me your signet ring, collection boy. Show your manners. This is my friend.
Oh, really?
There's something odd about him. His crazy hair.
Is that...
Excuse yourselves? You refuse to obey my order?
Oh, let's give him a lady, please, enter, sir.
That's not a giggle.
The queen's really it's fucking not, crazy lately.
Is that Merle?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think so. I'm pretty sure.
I like how you call her Merle.
Merle.
Merle is her new name.
That's her name.
Merle is her new name.
Merle.
Shit. Oh, Merle.
I thought Merle was spelled like M-A-R-Y-L or something.
No, this is Merle. This is Merle now.
It's just an A instead of an E.
Oh, I'm the Chancellor! I'm the King, so yeah, thank you for saving my wife. Can you tell me what happened? She's acting crazy as shit. She left her coral pin, which is something she guarded with her life. I bet that means something. Forgive me, you must be tired. We can talk about this later. Please rest in the knight's quarters downstairs to the left. Is there secrets in this castle? I forget.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Hold on, Gerald.
I am Gerald. I'm the guy that plays the game.
Hello, yeah. My name is Gerald.
Hello, I'm Gerald.
Go this way. Yes, perfect. Go in.
go in that way. To be, to
how old are you? Why do you have a sword? How did you learn how to fight?
All right, go back up, and then go up again.
Did they ever tell you?
Everybody in this game that joins your group knows how to fight.
They're all badasses.
For whatever reason.
Here, can you guys take over for a second?
Sure.
I'll be right back. I gotta go talk to Santel before he heads out.
Okay. Drain the lizard.
What do I do? Which way do I go?
I got it.
Keep going up the stairs.
Yeah, go up the stairs again.
Nope, too many stairs.
What are you doing?
Sorry.
No, there's nothing in here. No. You're right.
How do you run in this game?
I don't remember.
Oh,
you figured it out.
Which is the, like, interactive?
All right, so go down.
What's the action? Shit. I just got handed the controller. I'm sorry. Okay. So go up again?
Down.
Down the stairs?
No. Down in the room. God damn it. Sorry.
Oh, this is a whole other room.
Yes. The queen awaits.
Thanks, dude.
Go.
Dun, 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 dun. You have cooler armor than the rest of the guys in this castle.
I'm the queen's guard, bro.
F you, door. I'm on. She can spin gold with that.
Oh, there you are. Please leave us. I need to talk to this individual.
Certainly, your highness.
Peace out, your highness.
Come nearer, sir.
Giggle.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I fooled you, didn't I, Chrono? It's me, but everybody here's calling me Lean. So weird, am I right?
What was that?
Oh, there is an A. You're right. I just called her the wrong name.
I'm so relieved Merle. That you're here.
It's okay, Merle.
Merle!
We barely know each other, but somehow I just knew that you'd come for me.
Because I'm creepy like that. I love you.
Because I'm crazy.
And now we're going to be married forever.
Yeah, I'm so excited to marry you.
10 minutes together. That's
thanks, Chrono. For being a true friend.
And then it gets dark.
Oh no! Something's wrong!
Oh shit! Look how even he's like, I did not come all this
what's
way.
What's happening? It feels like I'm being torn apart!
Uh
oh. It'd be amazing if she does just rip apart.
Just explodes.
That'd be an amazing scene in a video game.
Help me, Chrono! I'm scared! Please, Chrono!
She was not kidding.
She gone.
Did anyone else in the castle?
That's it?
Anybody?
Yeah, now we're gonna go loot stuff. No, go back over.
What the fuck happened?
I didn't do anything.
Oh, is
I got a soda
chair?
And a granola bar.
Yeah, but let's loot the chair.
Too late now, buddy.
It's a queen's chair. It's probably worth something. Way more than an
IKEA chair. It's a queen's chair, so.
It's a queen's chair.
The queen said I could have this chair, so. Bye.
You were polite, of course.
Team Merle was blessed.
Can I?
Don't do that.
Okay.
Please. Well, yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
Of course not. Are you sure?
Do I talk to these?
Somebody in chat said, Team Merle is blasting off again.
Okay, which way?
All right, down. So, I don't know if it's going to force you to leave right now, but there is some other stuff in this castle.
Everybody's like, don't loot.
What do you mean, don't loot? Get out of life.
Chrono.
I said if you loot, then you won't get stuff in the
again.
Huff, huff.
Oh, you're okay. Did you find the girl? God? What do you mean she's God? It's just as I thought.
She's teleporting through time!
I was reading about space traveling. Well, anyway, I knew I recognized her. This looks identical to the castle in our time. Highly suspicious. I bet that they mistook that girl for her ancestor. Because you see, she's a member of the royal family in our time.
What?
She's Princess Nadia.
What?
The tomboy that everyone wants
yes.
to be wild?
Oh my
yes.
god, the wild tomboy that everybody's so
hence her creepy ass laugh.
Well, like, so
So the king is actually like her great, great, great granddaddy.
Yes.
And he's like, my queen's back.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm so happy again.
Yes.
That's my favorite sound I've ever heard today.
What? This is my favorite part of this entire game. Is how they show descendant.
Princess Nadia, she's a descendant of Queen Lee. And then she has a babby, and that turns into another princess. And then she has a babby, and then that turns
this
into
basically
another
explains.
Princess. And then she has a babby, and then that turns into
Mara. Yay!
So anyway, Queen Lee has been kidnapped.
Also, pause for a minute. I want everyone to take a moment.
Shit.
Take a moment. Hold on.
No.
400 years in the past. Only four. These people live forever. This family.
And this is during wartime.
Yeah,
too.
This family is all about it. That is a lot. I feel like she's less a wild teen and more like a 50-year-old woman who's just like, I'm gonna be old.
As I recall, Silver was supposed to have saved her, but history's been changed.
What?
Oh no!
Hey, motherfucker! Gotcha!
Hey, Josh.
Mara looks so much like me that
Hello.
They probably called out their suit.
What up, nerd?
Here. Oh, what up, dude?
Hey.
How
but
you doing?
The real queen is killed.
Are you gonna sit down? What are you doing?
I will.
Good.
Oh, anywhere. We're doing fucking Back to the Future.
Yes.
Yep.
Where you take out your fair picture of Mara and then
she didn't come in.
Yeah.
It's too late.
Mara will simply disappear, but there
want,
might
Mara.
Still be time if we could say
we're gonna be here for the next 24 hours.
Somebody in chat is like, oh my god, Doc.
Why was he holding his arms up?
Something must have happened to the queen. Because
he's freaked
era.
Out.
So as a result, Princess Nadia ceases to exist. It's just like Back to the Future. Okay, hurry, we gotta find the real queen.
Does Chrono ever talk?
No.
Chrono is a silent protagonist.
He speaks with
So now that I've officially, like, started playing in terms of, like, what this is, let's do a mini recap.
Okay.
We went back in time.
Yes.
Because
our friend Luca made a time machine in the year 1000.
No, it was just a teleporter.
Oh, it was a teleporter. I'm sorry.
Telepod.
Yes.
Yeah.
And by mistake, we went back in time. Because in the year 1000, she made a time machine.
Marl's pendant messed with the way that the machine worked. She got transported in time to the past. The queen of this time period is currently kidnapped, but they found Marl in the woods.
And they
and
think
were
it's
like,
her because
oh,
they
the
look
queen.
So much the same.
And so they've stopped looking for the actual queen who is still kidnapped.
And so because they did that,
the timeline
will change, and that's why she goes, and explodes, and then nothing, which you missed.
You missed her.
Marl is like, I'm being ripped apart, and she.
All of Back to the Future.
So she's dead.
She vanished.
She ceases to exist
because in
this
reality.
Time period, now the queen has never been found.
But we didn't tell anybody. We're just like the last person seen with the queen who's missing. We're about to like stroll out.
We did admit we did some funny stuff. We did just say
that we messed around in there.
We're going to jail, bro.
We okay. got a hole up in
I'm just
there.
Gonna sprint.
Need to get the fuck out of here.
I'm gonna sprint past this guy.
Yeah, just leave.
It's not really
just go. Nothing to see here.
Can
time
I talk
to go.
To him or just like, okay.
Nope, just go. Time
well,
to go. Nothing to see here.
See you, King. Have a good one.
Time to go.
Good night.
Good
night.
Is anyone here asking about her? About Luca?
Nope. Nothing to see here.
Nope.
Do you
want to
take back over?
No,
you can play.
This is a lot of responsibility. Just
so now,
so now
have,
I can go.
We have to
See,
go
that's playing it together. It's an experience that we share.
Yeah.
Spoilers. We literally just recapped what we played so far of the game. Get out.
Oh. Oh. Sh-
no.
Murder this. All of them.
Okay, I should probably learn how to fight.
A is the action
just
button.
Just spam A.
And then.
Or use your tech.
No, I'm gonna use tech. Cyclone.
Cyclone.
Oh, she can do stuff.
Yeah.
What?
What are you talking about?
Not yet.
Oh, she can do stuff.
She walked to the side. I was like, oh, cool, I got it, I guess.
Yeah, she's getting the other side.
She has a laser gun. She has a pew-pewer.
She's doing it for you, bro.
Yeah, yeah, she's got you covered, homie.
Oh, I didn't need the cyclone because those were just one enemies? One enemy?
Whatever, it felt good though, right?
Giant here.
And you found 80G.
Thank you.
All right, I think you might need to go talk to the king, but...
Oh, so back up?
Yeah.
Cyclone, the one in the middle, Davis.
Yeah, Cyclone, the middle guy.
Okay.
You got it. Oh,
they're moving. They're moving. They're advancing.
They have you up.
Yeah,
that
there
guy.
You go. You got it.
You see,
well done.
You see on your, when you highlight guys, whoever you highlight, a skill like that, it, like, highlights other people that you can hit.
Surrounding folk.
Yeah.
6 tech points.
Ooh, flame toss! That sounds cool. Dual tech fire whirl?
What does that mean?
So it means both of them will cast at the same time, and they'll make a special ability.
So yeah, the more...
combo attack?
Yeah, dog.
That's tight!
This game has lots of combo attacks.
Multiple people fighting together, they'll get better and better abilities.
Yeah, and depending on who you have in your group, you change up the combo attacks.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Pretty dope, homie.
Hey, why are we going back? Are we going back?
Yeah, we have to be like, so, I just thought you, can you tell me what happened? Lost our coral pin. Oh, did we already do this? All right, then let's leave. What? Where do we go?
King.
Strategy guide. Where do we go?
You crazy.
Cathedral, right?
Yeah. Yeah, we definitely go to the cathedral. I don't know why we go there.
We gotta kill someone.
All clues point to the cathedral, it says. All right, sure.
Oh, can we? Let's do the.
Do it.
How do you double tech?
Oh, we're out of.
Nope, gonna do it.
Oh, do it now.
Can I?
Double technique. Fire whirl.
You won't let me. Am I out of?
Yeah, you're. Chrono has no MP.
Out of MP.
What can we do?
Random flame toss.
Speaking of having no MP, we can go back to the castle and we can sleep in the guard.
We can do that.
And then we can get all of our MP.
That was literally a flamethrower.
That's it.
That's it.
I just expect.
F this game, am I right?
That's it. It's just a flamethrower.
Skachoo.
Dead.
Shoot him with your gun. Whoa, she's hit him.
She just beat that guy up.
I thought you said she has a gun.
Yeah, but yeah. The guy was close to her. Wow. Sure, she hit him.
This game is like way ahead of its.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Curve.
Yes, it is.
So.
Go back up there.
No. Oh, yeah.
Go in and then.
I know nothing.
Go to the left, I think. Down. Isn't the guards room down to the left?
Oh, Dreyfus Frost says, switch to wait mode so you can actually hit your techs. Here's the thing. Screw that guy. We're not playing wait mode.
What's wait mode?
Yeah, go lay in a bed.
It seems like a lot of cool stuff could happen in this room.
What?
In the bedroom?
There's like a golden knight and a lot of dudes. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, talk to him.
Talk to that guy.
Okay.
Oh.
Talk to the golden knight, though. Oh.
Can we have him?
The main story, on average, to beat
Denim Bridge is our last line of defense.
24 hours.
Yep.
We must guard it with our lives.
Fuck.
So you're the one who helped the queen? Talk to the maid.
Take a snooze.
Yeah, and I have a flood of tweets being like, don't listen to Jesse and Dodger about the cat, or about the food. Don't eat the dude's lunch. Yeah, don't eat his lunch. Yep, I ate his lunch, guys.
It's too late.
It's fucking too late.
Butterfly effect.
We do have a time machine, though.
Could you go back and stop yourself? We don't have a time machine.
You would think.
We don't have.
We have a teleporter that effed up, and we didn't actually choose where we went.
Yeah.
Let's be clear about that.
At the moment, we're totally
now,
stuck.
Now
we're stuck right now.
But now we go to the cathedral.
UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from the future. UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from the future. Hello there, old sport. It's me, Jess Scott, the number one man of the land. The bees, knees, the tip-top shape. I'm swell shape. And I'm gonna make a fortune for my ass for both. Shut the balls up. UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from. Jump the balls up. UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future. Where everyone talks like they're from. Jump the balls up. Give me that.
No.